He is the most interesting jeweler in the world. Celebrities ask for his autograph. When buying diamonds, experts ask him what they're worth. He once counted to infinity, twice. He has his own astrological sign.
I may not sell every customer that walks into Fountain City Jewelers, but on the rare occasion when I don't, they often wish I had. Stay brilliant, my friends.